Hello friends, how are you all? Friends, today's video is vegetable dry sabji. This vegetable is called tinli. So one of the best veg side dish for the Indian breads and also for the rice. Thank you so much for your great support. So let's check out how to make. Here I'm using 1/2 kg of tinli which are fresh, and also I have used this way of cutting. So try to take fully green one instead of ripe one. So green one considered as a tender ones. So I'm using only green one here. So now let's go for a cooking. Add 3 tablespoons of oil. Once oil is hot, you can add 1/2 tablespoon of mustard seed. So let mustard seed splutter completely. Then you can add chana dal, urad dal, and also curry leaf. So friends, check out the description box for more information about the video. So now you can add 1 onion beak which are sliced finely. So let the onion cook in a medium flame for 1 minute. We don't want onion to be fully cooked like a brown color. Just slightly cook it for 1 minute. So after 1 minute, you can add turmeric 1/2 tablespoon, jeera powder 1/4 tablespoon, coriander powder 1/4 tablespoon, garam masala 1/4 tablespoon, Kashmir chili powder 1/2 tablespoon. So let the powders cook with onion for 1 more minute until the raw smell goes off. So after 1 more minute of cooking, you can add 1 big tomatoes roughly cut. Well, again, we don't want tomato fully cooked with the onion. We want tomato onion should cook with the tinli for the more taste of tinli. So cook for 1 more minute. Then you can add the tinlis. Here you can use medium flame or low flame. So I'm adding tinli now. Salt as per the taste for tinli to cook fast. So mix well. Let the tinlis cook for 15 minutes in a medium flame. If you think the sabjis or vegetable is getting dry, you can add little water before cooking. Then you can close the lid, cook it for 15 minutes. While cooking for 15 minutes, so once or twice you can check it or you can give it a stir. So after 15 minutes of cooking, you can check it. The tinlis are cooked soft. That means tinli is done perfectly. You can mix it once. You can check it out. If it is required, you can add salt. Then you can add fresh coconut. If you are concerned about cholesterol, then you can reduce or skip the coconut. Some fresh coriander leaf. Mix it well. So let it cook another 5 more minutes. If you want completely dry tinli, then you can cook it without closing the lid. I want little soupy kind of tinli sabji, so I wish to close the lid and cook it. So very tasty, best for the rice and rotis. So friends, thank you so much for your great support and making channel to grow, and bless you all. Finally, our tinli sabji is ready. Enjoy the recipe with your rice or chapati, roti, paratha. See you again in the next video. Bye-bye.